if you've had issues with your Zebra ZT410 printer having a media out error, or it cannot find the start or end of a label, you will want to do a manual calibration of the media and ribbon. And this is the way to do it. The first thing to do is to open the print head, pull the labels through, and peel off a few of the labels. Don't tear them off, just peel them off. Then we're going to bring them back into the printer so that the peeled labels are under the sensor area here. Then you're going to move the ribbon out of the way and close the printhead. Then we're going to go and press the inner and outer buttons. It's the pause and cancel. Press and hold. And that brings up the calibration menu. It says load backing and remove ribbon. We've already done that. So we're ready to press pause. And it now says calibrating, please wait. What it's doing now is seeing what it looks like with no ribbon and with only backing. It's done. It now says reload all and continue. So don't press any buttons, but open the print head, pull the labels through so the actual labels are here, move your ribbon back and get it nicely like you would when you're getting ready to print, and close the print head. Now we're going to press pause button for the second time. It's now going to calibrate and try to find that gap and your ribbon. Looks like it's done it. One good way to test is to take it out of pause and to press feed. If one label now comes out and stops where it should, your printer has been calibrated. Thank you for watching another EMP Tech Group video.